Hello, everyone. Today, I'm going to walk you through the steps on how to use Emitrr's automated campaigns feature for sending text messages. This is a powerful tool that allows you to create personalized and timely messages for your audience. Let's get started. The first step is to create a list. For example, let's say you want to create a list for the October sales. Open Emitrr dashboard and navigate to the list section. Click on Create New List and name it Sales October. Great, now we have our list set up. Next, let's set up an automated campaign. Go to the campaign section on the Emitrr dashboard and click Create New Campaigns. For the first message, we'll use a template that includes the recipient's first name. Select the template and customize the message to something like, "Hey, first name of user, we have a special offer for you." Now, let's add a follow-up message to keep the conversation going. Click on Add New Message and set the delay to 1 minute. Customize the message to be a friendly follow-up. The last step is to set up a trigger that activates the campaign when a user is added to a specific list. Go to the Triggers section in the Emitrr dashboard and click Create New Triggers. Select the trigger condition as user is added to list and choose the Sales October list. This means that when a user is added to the Sales October list, this campaign will automatically start for that user. Now let's go back to the list section and choose the list we created in the previous step. Let's add Piyush Garg in this list. And at this point, Piyush will receive the campaign that is triggered automatically. Let's check the analytics now. As you can see, Piyush got the message for this campaign automatically.